It was approximately about 1330 hours. We were called to 6500 block of Elm and reported shots being fired. It's unsure if they were firing at each other or if there's any other target that they were going for. And it's unsure of the vehicle description. We're getting mixed reports. Basically just call if there's any extra information that anybody can provide to 474 TIPS or the police department.
What did you say about the vehicle?